never let you to Wordz. Yeah. Black pride, yeah. Always, yeah. I'll never let you. Never let you to Wordz, yeah. Black pride, yeah. Always, yeah. I'll never let you stop us, yeah. Drop us, yeah. Knock us,
no, never that.
You'll have to get a lot of, yeah. We'll cock us, yeah. Watch us,
watch, watch.
And we gon' tell them two words, yeah. Black pride, yeah. Always, I'll never let you two words, yeah. Black pride, yeah. Always, I'll never let you tame us, yeah. Or train us, label us dangerous.
Dangerous,
I'll never let you pop us, yeah, or stop us. Go get the coppers. And we gon' tell them two words, yeah. Black pride, yeah. Always. I'll never let you two words, yeah. Black pride, yeah. Always. Never let you.
I'm a revolutionary. I'm not a reformist. I want the American system destroyed. It must be destroyed and has to be replaced. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Again, I'm not calling for revolution. I see it coming, and I want to be part of the solution. I don't want to be part of the problem.
I'll never let you burn us down, cause we got each other. When you look around, show love to your brother. Turn around.
I am saying that all of us must have a revolution.
All of us must have a revolution.
If you come and you look at the foundation and you see the foundation is rotten, and you say that you want to replace this foundation, you want a new system, you're asking for revolution. Because what you're saying is that you want another system where there is a system.
Never let you burn.
That you believe that things are really being changed. When in fact, the foundation has not been touched. And the longer it stays, the more rotten it becomes.
Turn around and help out each other.
No two things can occupy the same place at the same time.
Two words. You.